Now, I don't think I've ever seen that happen with a street light before.